Maharashtra schools to reopen today. Attendance not mandatory. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: schools across Maharashtra are reopening today after being shut since March 2020 in view of the COVID-19 pandemic. In rural areas, schools have been permitted to reopen for classes 5 to 12, and in urban areas, students of classes 8 to 12 can be called for physical teaching learning activities. However, it is up to students and parents if they want to go for offline classes, as attendance is not mandatory. Maharashtra School Education Minister Varsha Gaikwad, after announcing the date for school reopening in Maharashtra, said attending offline classes is not mandatory and students who wish to will have to bring consent from their parents. The decision to reopen schools in Maharashtra, the minister said, was taken last month after a survey conducted by the state school education department. More than 70% of parents wanted schools to reopen, according to the minister. Ms. Gaikwad said, "I have instructed education officers to personally visit schools and monitor reopenings. For a smooth transition to physical classes, effective coordination with health department, local administration will have to be maintained. We are committed to providing a conducive atmosphere for students, many among whom will be returning to class after a year and a half." That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.